What you're going to do first to do the doll is you're going to take out the white plain short and Velcro the back of the dress fully up. Make it done and look pretty. Velcro this whole thing too. And put the shirt on one arm by one. The first arm would be, put it through the hole. It might be a little hard, but we have never done this before. It's our first time. Please watch again on our channel. We are trying to make our mom happy. Flip her hair forward when you're getting the Velcro ready. Make sure the it has string, flip the string along too. Velcro it up. Then you're gonna start putting something else on. It's going to be the dress. If it's a kindergarten dress, just make sure that the white shirt is on before the dress, or else it would make a lot messed up and you wouldn't have a perfect doll for your special hair day, first day of kindergarten. We said school before, I'm so sorry, but it is first day of kindergarten. If you would like to watch again, just we would love for some new comments of what we should do next. And here is your fully dressed, oh, do I need the shoes? Just let me